up here on the Yes Network and streaming on the Yes app. It is great to have you with us in our Yes Network studio. Bob Lorenz, Jack Curry, and Michael Kay with you as we talk about the Yankees announcing they're re-signing their manager, Aaron Boone, to a three-year contract with an option for a fourth year. Yankees managing general partner Hal Steinbrenner had this to say about bringing Boone back. We have a person and manager in Aaron Boone who possesses the baseball acumen and widespread respect in our clubhouse to continue to guide us forward. As a team and as an organization, we must grow, evolve, and improve. We need to get better, period. I know Aaron fully embraces our expectations of success, and I look forward to drawing on his intelligence, instincts, and leadership in pursuit of our next World Series championship. And Jack, you broke this news earlier this morning. This is a solid deal for a manager who some felt over the past couple weeks his Yankees' future was hanging in the balance.
Right, Bob, you look at the job that Aaron Boone has done across his first four seasons. He has guided the Yankees to a postseason berth in all four seasons, but you're judged in Yankee land by how many championships you have won. And Aaron Boone has not been able to guide the Yankees to any championships. But I think if you look at the way the Yankee organization has done business, this move did not surprise me. General Manager Brian Cashman is on the record as saying that he hopes he has the opportunity to work with Boone for a decade. They're linked. They're together. For the organization to have jettisoned Boone, two things would have had to happen. They would have had to hire a Boone Part 2, someone who is similar to what Aaron Boone would have been, or they would have had to change their entire organizational philosophy. I didn't envision him doing either one of those things. And, Michael, the thing that jumped out about me and Hal Steinbrenner's statement was he talked about evolving. To me, evolving means change. So I wonder what changes are potentially looming from Boone or from the organization.
I think the changes are going to be different players. There are going to be a lot of different players. I'm not surprised that he's back. I'm surprised at the length of the contract. That is a little bit startling, to tell you the truth. I didn't expect 3 years and an option, but it does tell you that the Yankees feel that around baseball, there is a respect for Aaron Boone. There are jobs that are opening up. There are rumors that the Padres would be interested. The Cardinals are out there as well. The Mets still don't have a manager. I think Boone would have been pursued, and the Yankees have a belief in Boone. So the bottom line is the failure of this season was what Hal Steinbrenner said in July. It's on the players. They have to play better. The players and the three coaches that were already let go. So these are moves that they're making, but they like Aaron Boone. They like the job that Aaron Boone has done, and they're in lockstep with him. This is a collaborative effort. It's not just the manager being the lone wolf. He is in collaboration with the front office, and as long as that front office is in place, why would you bring in another manager?